the beard seems weird, but I look crazy. So today we're gonna be doing sugar plum fairy makeup. You know, beautiful, and man, I cannot be a fairy. I don't see too many brown little girl fairies, but without change. So I'm gonna try to do the sugar plum fairy makeup. You know, movie The Nutcracker, very nightly. Well, her hair is kind of up and poofy, but I don't think it looks good on me. So maybe I'll just change that. And I don't really have anything other than this dress shirt. I mean, you know, we're switching it up, okay? We're not gonna keep the same old boring look. So I already have my face already. You know, the foundation is laid. That should be a catchphrase. I don't know why. But my hair is kind of, it's bothering me. Okay, you know what? We're switching things up. We're gonna switch things up. We're just gonna, this is my version of sugar fairy. Gotta let your hair down sometimes. Okay, so we're gonna get right to the video. I hope you guys all have a magical holiday season, and I hope you enjoy this video. It'll be fun. I love the colors. And yeah, this is my version of your plum fairy makeup. 2020 version, or rather the modern version. Look at this. You don't see a lot of fairies with dress shirts. I mean, they're working. They're literally doing a job. That's their job. It's to grant wishes, make wishes dreams come true, to guide individuals, and you know, just be wonderful creatures of the universe. And they're working hard. And you know what? They don't have to be wearing those tight dresses. And I mean, they're beautiful. I mean, if I could have one, I probably would definitely take it. But I mean, like, sometimes you just gotta, you wanna wear sweatpants. And sometimes you know, like, mom, it's more modern now. You know, we wanna see fairies in all shapes, forms, colors, every kind of way. Okay, so I'm challenging the society. See your fairies in a different way. Anyway, sugar plum fairy. Say that like 100 times. Sugar plum fairy. Sugar plum, I can't say. It's a holiday classic, The Nutcracker. So I hope I do it just like my makeup look, and I hope enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.